Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Mannu Bhandari No More. Recently, a famous story writer of Hindi literature, Mannu Bhandari, passed away at 90. Mannu Bhandari was the wife of famous writer and editor of Hans magazine, Rajendra Yadav. Mannu Bhandari was born in Mandsaur district of Madhya Pradesh, and her father Sampath Rai was also a famous writer. Her childhood name was Mahendra Kumari, but she chose the name Mannu for writing. Mannu Bhandari gave many great stories and novels to Hindi literature. Her works include 5 story collections, 5 novels, 2 plays and 3 children's works. Mannu Bhandari's first story collection was published in 1957. Many of her novels were also made into films, including Aapka Banti and Mahabhoj. The film Rajni Gandha in 1974 was based on a story written by her, Yahi Sach Hai. Famous stories of Mannu Bhandari include Ek Plate Sailab, Teen Nigahon Ki Ek Tasveer, Yahi Sach Hai, Main Haar Gai, and Aankho Dekha Jhoot. She co-wrote a novel with her husband Rajendra Yadav called Ek Inch Muskan.
Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.